warning signs of dehydration in children. Just like adults, children can also be dehydrated much faster than adults. Dehydration happens when our body is low in water in order to function efficiently. Water evaporates from our skin and then leaves our body as we breathe, cry, perspire, stool, urine, and do our daily activities. We should replace those fluids by eating and drinking enough water to help our body function properly. The truth is, babies, toddlers, and younger kids are at greater risk of dehydration. Dehydration can be prevented by educating our kids to notice important signs and proactively staying hydrated. Mild dehydration in children can be managed, while moderate to severe dehydration should be checked by a doctor. Tip: purchase a water bottle for your child and keep reminding them to keep it with them and drink at least one full bottle per day. A child can be dehydrated when the fluid in the body is not balanced. When more fluid leaves the body at a faster rate than is being replaced, it leads to dehydration. If your child seems unwell while playing and sweating could be a sign that he or she is in danger of dehydration. Signs of vomiting, fever, or diarrhea might be due to dehydration. If this happens, ask if they have drank, and if not, start with small amounts of water. Fruits and vegetables will also help. Babies and toddlers are more likely to become dehydrated because their bodies are smaller, which means that they have smaller fluid reserves in their bodies. Meanwhile, teenagers can easily handle minor fluid imbalances. Here are a few other warning signs that tell if your kid is dehydrated: dry, cracked lips or sticky mouth, dark colored urine, little or no urine for 8 hours, cold or dry skin, sunken eyes, or hollow soft spot on the head for infants, excessive sleepiness, low energy levels, few or no tears when crying, extreme fussiness, fast breathing or heart rate, irritability. It is very important to notice these signs of dehydration and to respond quickly. The best option is preventing dehydration. A healthy diet includes fruits and vegetables and water to drink will help avoid a scare and unnecessary visits to the doctor. Check out our hydration calculator to see how much water your child should be drinking daily. Rehydrate Pro offers environmentally friendly drinking vessels that support your health and skin.